To be entered in the Gut Knife giveaway, all you have to do is like the video, subscribe, and leave a comment saying what your favorite clip was. Giveaway at 400 subs. Good luck.
Ja, det gör inte tror jag.
Jag tror 153.
Wait, what are we doing at?
I don't know, I'm rushing. Okay, nice brother. I fake yard for you.
Thank you.
Flashing in the smoke.
One is under the...
One dead yard. Oh, AVP dead yard. Take care,
coming with you. Drop chic.
Solo coming heaven.
Did you do the slide?
Oof.
We try and retake. Losing this round means a 15th round for 3D Max. And already get right to try and just push himself inside of the higher catwalk. Finds one kill onto Jinx though and makes it a 1v1. Lucky on the back of the bomb site. Get right dives on through. And NIP, they secure the round, make it 10. Get right with a B-hop spray down. And NIP.
Man.
Push mid smoke.
3v3v.
Oh, push the mid smoke. I'm balcony one mid smoke.
Yeah, one.
Holy shit.
It could be an alt farm.
He is. Yes. Dead. Yes. One was balcony.
Fifth. Yeah, we knifed the ladder.
That fool though!
Where?
I missed the QE?
No, it's not like that.
Oh, thank God. Nice. FaZe is really stepping up their shit.
The drop and snacks. I'm not sure there's any way to retake this. Picks up the M4 and he's going to get down by Fallen. Three in a row here. SK Gaming now with tournament point and double overtime. A miraculous story.
Yo, you won't B-hop into sight and one-tap him with your fucking op.
You won't. Yeah, no-scope him, bro.
Oh! 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 Let's fucking go!
Oh! Hey, if he goes A, dude, this is the play.
Oh! You made your nuts! You made your nuts!
You're cheating!
Somebody upload that as tabbed out.
Dude, someone fucking clip that shit. Austin, clip it. Austin, clip it.
I don't know how to clip it.
I got a 1v4. Dude, pushed in aggressively. Uber's gonna come out second best from that trade. One that could have put this round to rest. Instead, it's back up in the air again. Shroud's gonna be the first player to come out with 12 health. And the incendiary.
Is that Molly really good? Is that right on?
I think it landed just behind 8, but okay. I think he's okay right now. Oh, just in front of him instead. Had it have landed behind the rock, he may have been pushing out into no man's land and almost certain death. Skrudel, the healthy of the two members, has just heard the AWP shot ring out behind him, and that is the teammate's life being extinguished.
Backtracks, they're not close enough. He's got to turn it immediately. He does. It could be. It needs to be. AK in hand. He gets toward the hitch, but he's still not safe, and he doesn't know which way to look first. Alu has a chance to surprise, to strike, but it's an AWP. And he has to time that with his teammate, who's gone down, and now he knows. Now he knows where Alu is, surely, that he's going to be coming from around CT. Did he spot the shoulder?
He saw
it. Doesn't matter. He's got away from the bomb. I think he might have. Oh my god! What is that movement? What is that movement? But it costs him! All he had to do was play cover. He got to the open instead, and Alu wins the round for Eds.
Great.
Back bomb. Old bomb.
CT.
Pussy.
Oh my god.
Rodlax, you're fucked! Okay, well, that works. Oh my god.
I got that crisp movement, dog. I got that crisp movement. Glock burst into double knife kill. Let's get it.
Oh my
god. This is holy shit.
Wonderful.
One more.
If you win.
wins this because of this.
See if he wins this because of this.
Whoa!
They're boosting Moto.
That was a boost.
Oh, that's a boost.
Wait, what the
hell?
He was on the wood. Nice try.
Oh, get him, Skadoodle. 10 points. Let's go. What a legend. That's not an easy jump. That's not an easy jump.
Yeah.
Someone clip that.
They are just going to save here, not wanting to give too much money over. There is still that possibility that Get Right might have a back 10 hiding somewhere to farm them up. So it may look a bit odd them saving.
Is he out?
No, he's in this one.
Yeah,
he's
alright, that was
was that sick? Sick?
That was dope?
That was oh, that was dope! That was sick! Damn!
Nice.
Goddamn.
I have a feeling they're gonna scrim A.
It was a very clean cut, but that was also on Guardian, who only had 1 point of health. So Cold Zera just needed to land the one bullet. Still, two-man advantage. Now the pressure continues to rise as Fallen takes his peek into A main. Spot simple with the op, but he will get the kill on Edward. And he just keeps going. No fear at all.
Oh my god, Simple. What could he possibly do here? He's going to be going down. That's Fallen with the kill. But the fact is, as soon as Cold Zera holds that position, it doesn't matter what Na'Vi do. Everything they do is going to be red from that point out. They know exactly what's going on the map. That's 15-8. And this is